What's up, everyone? It's Maze here. We're coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time for another episode of the series. Currently have no friend requests at the moment, but we're going to do another friend room. It's going to be, I guess you could say, a little theme going on. So it's not another WAS Cup, so I'll see you guys once we get started. Alright, we got 12 races in the team, and it's a team racing. Oh boy. Let's see how this turns out. Who the hell are we waiting on? Land on me, but okay. And for this episode, I'm playing as Baby Rosalina. Alright, keep in mind, this is not a request, so this is just me playing as this character, since the theme is only baby characters. And who the hell is Luigi? Or should I say regular Luigi? Oh boy. Oh boy. Ah, blues. is that coming for me? Yes, it is. Damn it. Okay, I need more coins, even though I got one in my hand, but still, I need more coins. Come on, blue team, what's going on back there? Alright, first race, first place. I think this person don't know what the theme is. Cloud Top Cruise, get this. It picked, someone else picked the actual track, but it landed on a random and it was still Cloud Top Cruise. I was honestly gonna pick this like somewhere last, but okay. Whoops. Nice drag. Got him. Did Red Team just attack their own teammates? Okay. I couldn't tell if that was actually coming from me or what. No joke. Oh boy. Whoever destroyed that, thanks. First place again. Electrodome. I still don't think this person on my team got the idea of the theme. Did he just teleport? Three first places in a row. I see Frosty Kids getting second. Nice. Bowser's Castle. He finally switched. About time. Whoops, did I screw you up? Sorry. I think I just messed up that baby Luigi. Well, at least on the red team, be exact. Holy crap! Two of my items got stolen that fast? It's like there were two people with boobs! I wonder, will the game be generous to let me have one? Have another item? Nope. I'm gonna say, when the hell did that blow up? Good thing I got rid of it. Wow, okay. Four items of mine got stolen. In one race. Wow. These boos must not like me.
Sorry, I'm just checking something. Making sure the video's not bugging out or anything. Sometimes it does that.
Yoshi Circuit? Surprisingly, no one's item smuggling. Oh, maybe we win with my combo. Well, most of it. Don't even think about it. I thought I went over. My bad. I guess I should have waited a little bit longer. Holy! Ow. Oh, God! Now it's getting interesting. About time. What's he got behind me? Oh, whoa, did not see that coming. Ah, fifth. Damn. Cheese Lana. It was a random pick. Well, Waz was the only one who picked it. The actual Cheeseland track, but it landed on someone else who picked random. Down, put that behind me immediately. Really? It's gonna keep giving me coins. Oh wow, she switched. This person switched to Baby Rosalina as well. Alright, at least I can protect you and me. Ah! Hit me from the side! Back here. Wow, really? Oh, God damn it. Four. Well, at least Frosty won for us. Wild Woods, this was my choice. Whew, I gotta start doing better. I don't know what's going on with me. Taking the other way. I'm getting sick of getting hit and getting knocked off right away. Can I get something other than mushrooms? I went between the items. Oh, come on. Second. Sherbet land. All right. Once again, it landed on me, and unfortunately, their captain got disconnected. That's very unfortunate. Seriously, how am I not getting it? Legit feels like I'm in first place. They keep giving me coins as my second item. Oh, geez. Did he disconnect it again? I mean, that Baby Mario is being left in the dust. I think that was mine. I didn't think you run into it. Good thing I had a mushroom ready. Ah, he got disconnected again? Damn. Rainbow Road. Finally. That might have been a bad idea. Ah, but I'll take one for the team if I have to. God damn it. Looks like I was going to get hit regardless, even if I didn't toss it back. Well, at least we know that's not targeting us, so. Oh, not. Oh, damn. Target shocking. Damn, that's fucked up. I don't think that's coming. Yeah.
Gotcha, man. I gotcha.
Alright, 107.
Dry, dry desert. Once again, it lands on me, and we are one partner short. Oh, boy. This might get a little nasty. We're down to the last three races. Yeah, I think I gotta start mine a little early with Baby Rosalina. Yeah, hitting your own part. There you go. That's how you do it. Oop, too early. Oh! I'm like, I don't think that wasn't Frosty to toss that bad. That was almost a nice shot. Wait, where the hell is that going? No! Oh, thank you. Holy point. I mean, all bananas. Demo protection for the win! Oh yeah! Thank you, gang! Thank you! And Frosty, you did your best, man. Mute City? So we got one more after this. Whoa, I think that was a wall dodge, I think that's what it's called.
not run into this fool. Good thing that does not target you, especially on the same team. Ah! No! This guy behind me. That's all I can do. That's more like it. All right, second and third. Rainbow Road for the N64. Now I got this name right, because I kept saying the other one was N64, but it was from Super Nintendo. Alright, great choice for the final race. Good thing I picked it. Holy sh! That snipe! Oh no, they got you? I think. Alright, first place. Nice job, Frosty. /121. Nice. Y'all saw that shot? That could be my thumbnail. Alright, blue team wins, even though we were one person short. GG's everyone. All I can say is thanks for watching for me with three though. See you guys next episode, Mario Kart Deluxe. Don't know what it'll be. So yeah, see you then. Next episode.
Later.